Hello guys, Mullsy here, and welcome to Mission 78 of the Stronghold Crusader Warchest Trials. We're on Saladin alone, and looks like it's going to be fairly tricky. Three teams, me on my own, Saladin on his own, and then a team of five, which would be Nizar, Wazir, Amir, Pig, and Caliph. All the computer lords have 20,000 gold, I have 7, and it's looking to be an interesting one. So, granary. In fact, what I will do is put this down, just to give myself a chance, really, to develop. With all these computers coming after you, it's probably going to be hard. I don't really have a clear vantage point either, which makes it slightly trickier, but hey-ho. Right, there's a moat there, so you can count on us. Let's get them on there. I'm not going to go for a big expanse on this one, primarily because if there's so many enemies, I'm just going to get smashed. Smashed to pieces. So I'm going to try and play it clever. Well, as clever as I can, anyway. Easy said and done. Probably going to need more wall. Okay. Gatehouse there. Gatehouse here. And I need houses. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord. And lots of slaves. So my pitch. Right, armory, two of those. A barracks. More slaves. An engineering guild. What I want to do here is get 20 crossbowmen in each tower, and then sort of just fill the rest with archers if I can. So that's 20. Forward. So I need 10 altogether. Really important to get your base defended as well as you can early on, because if you spend time on your economy, which is usually a good thing to do, you're going to get smashed 1,000 pieces. So really worth just sorting as much as you can defensively and then doing the rest after. Right, so shield ready. Shield resighting. Shield ready. Shield resighting. Our tools are ready. Constructing siege equipment. Shield ready. Shield ready. No, this side, this side. Come on. No, I'll fix it in a minute. Okay. Let's try and get the economy up and running. So, not a lot in terms of wood, but I've got stone, so I'll try and maximise that. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it didn't give me 4. Oh well. How's this looking? Getting there. Right. I really need that finished off. Jump to it. We await a message from Saladin. The situation is grave indeed. Maybe a change of plans. I think Saladin's getting what? Just finish digging, please. Archers ready. My boy is yours. My lord, we are on our way. Stone we need. No, nothing here. Right, I need to build. Right, so one. 2, 3, five wheat farms to start with. Two of those. 1, 2. Ah, that's wrong. 3. We got. I can't. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So I'm kind of hoping. Just hoping that defensively I'm okay. Might have another tower at that end. I think that would probably be the smart thing. I've not got any stone coming in yet though. In fact, I've not got anything coming in yet. So 44. Give me stuff. Definitely going bread production again, aren't I? Let's face facts. Yeah. And I'll do some hops as well. How's Saladin doing? Is he still on his own? Oh yeah, he's long dead. I need another tower. How? I need more wheat, that's why. Well, I haven't got anything to sell. Sorry, I'm not saying too much. I'm actually having to really think about this here. I'd rather put them in the tower and then get another one if possible. Really want to hit him. You need something built.
settings.
No. Right, well, kind of got somewhere, I think. Except him hitting my my wall every 5 seconds. Of course it's not. Right, so this is where I'm standing at the minute. I've got my two and a bit towers up and running. I've got a moat both sides, and I'm just looking to try and maintain, really. Nothing exceptional. My first point of call will be the Caliph, but I've just got no funds to do anything. So, I'm going to increase my granary. Don't think there's much. Well, there might be some point actually. I didn't have any woodcutters because I didn't think I had enough trees, but I think I do now. Now I've looked at it properly. So, a few more of them. No, forget it. You're dead. Right. His assassins can't climb over that. Which is good. That saves me a lot of trouble. Just waiting for the woodcutters to get me something nice. Ha! As if. Right. So it's just Caliph here. How's Saladin doing? Whoa, where? Oh, I see. think I should speed this up a bit. Don't want the video to go on too long. Resume game. That's not normal game speed. Is it 30? I think it might be. Yeah, that seems right. Right, let's sort that out.
Message from Saladin. The situation looks grave indeed. Maybe a change of plan is needed.
You can't get through here. Not a chance. There's nothing getting through this side. Increase my granary. No, I did it again. As long as they don't come from that side. Try and fill stuff in, I'll be fine. Right, so yeah, got some coming. Ah, one more. Right, so my bread's almost in a position to be sold. My other economy's okay, I guess. Can I not get another? No, yeah. Forgot about that. So really, I just need to get my army together, I suppose. How's Saladin doing? Is he still alive? Sort of. He'll be dead soon. It'll just be me and this lot. He's having a crack here? From there? Amazed he can hit me from there. Right. Burner for farms, because I'm like that. I'm not having this. I'm having that down. So that means I've got to deal with all of them now, which could potentially be difficult. Hey, I got one. Hit him then. Hey. Hey. Right, that'll do. Right, so need to work out my plan fairly soon. Right. I don't want four. Never mind. Constructing siege equipment. Our treasury is empty.
Catapult ready, my lord.
I'm not entirely sure how I'm gonna have this. I think I'm gonna have to do this. I don't know. Wrong one. Right. So. This is gonna be tough, I think, because I haven't really got a lot of initiative. I can hold my own for a while, but this could be a long one. I just need to work out how I'm gonna pick these guys off. Need to make sure I keep my towers built, repaired, whatever. Start.
Assassins are scaling the walls, sire.
Those walls, fine. Let them crack on.
Instructions. Calculate route. Ballista, ready?
You are the fifth greatest lord.
Catapult ready, my lord. Catapult ready.
message from the Nazir.
Stinking breath of the north. Do not try and escape your fate.
Catapult ready, my lord. We'll try our best.
A message from the Wazir.
My warriors have failed thee.
A message from the pig.
Yeah, this is going to be a pain in the ass. It is official. I get a lot of archers in this area here with shields, I should be able to take down that caliph. That would really ease things up a bit. Yeah, they are going for it, which is fine. Okay. Need to work out how many archers I need. A lot, probably. Okay. So I'm just getting ready to attack. I'm going to wait for my thing to hit 24, and I should be okay. Right, so there we go. Let's go. No, I got him. Awesome. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. So, just gonna chip away at this guy, build up my horse archers and my palisades, attack him as much as possible, take his castle down as best I can, and then I'll send in assassins, hoping you won't have too much pitch on the go. And I'm hoping that nobody interferes from this side either. But we'll see. Hello. Right. No. Come on. Here we go. So I'm going to have about 95 horse archers. I'll probably do 48 palisades, and that should be enough for now. I'm hoping.
A message from the pig.
Blow the horn, bang the drum, the pig is coming to town.
Oh, he's going to come through. That's really not very good. Right, okay. Well, at least he sent them around that way. That's not good. Might try and get some archers on there if possible. Don't think I can though. Go on, let me on. Right, back to business. I'm gonna hit that one. Slightly worried there, actually. Right, so got my horse archers ready. Need to work on my engineers now. This is going to be long. Come on. Actually get in there slowly. I might have to do this in two parts, you know. Okay, so it does take a while to build this palisade horse archer army, but it really does make a difference having the palisades. What's going on?
Your grace, you need something built. What needs doing? A message from the king.
Right, 24 more, off we go. Cannot wait to kill this first one off. I need to get this game rolling. It's going to take a while. Are we killing these off alright? Yep. Good. Almost ready to launch my first attack. Cannot wait. Hope I don't go tits up with it. I should be alright. Right, so move. Right, okay, so if I do that, and then hopefully, once I've killed all that off, I'm going to send these over and do lots of damage, hopefully. We shall see. Let's wait for them to die off, I think. Top this up. It just keeps them shooting at something other than my iron mines, which I'm quite fond of. Oh, has he broke something? Yeah, as well. Git. Right, so my army's maximum size, so I really should go for it now. Have I killed this stuff off? Not yet. Once I've killed that off, I'm gonna send my horse archers, palisades, that sort of stuff, right at him. Alright, let's see how this turns out. Should probably go this side, actually. Nah, it doesn't matter. Come on! Don't want it to set the pitch off, which I know he will. There it is! Knew it was coming. Lovely. Right. Let's go back in. A good one off there. Lost, what, 20 horse archers so far. I'm hoping I won't lose any more. Oh no, I don't want to do that. I'm hoping there isn't more pitch, but there probably will be. There it is. It's not a big amount. Oh, there it is. So you can't really activate it until... He's got archers. Right. Okay. Granary is full. I think once I kill this first opponent, I'm gonna leave it there and do a part two, because it will take way too long otherwise. And that's probably best. Otherwise we're gonna have a 5-hour video. Come on. All right, let's go. You right, I think that'll be the first one.
It's a rout.
Right, okay, so I've just killed the first opponent. I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna get a second video running for this match, and I'll be right back with you. Cheers guys.